Yo, how we going, guys? Today we're going to be shooting for Celebrity Inc. in Surfers Paradise. They have 28 stores in 10 different countries, and we need to get 200 photos for them to promote all their shops around the world. Might be sitting next to you and there's no clue. I'm on top of railway, yeah, I got some food. I'm so used to winning, now I cannot lose. See my favorite fiend today, I gave him twos. In Chanel, we going in, we buying twos. One for me and one for sister, that's a mood. Can't be spending all. Guys, today I'm at 11 past 11 studio with Celebrity Inc. We're going to be doing an awesome photo shoot for some merch that we have on the rack back here. We're going to be using this awesome studio set over here, so it's going to look sick. We've got old mate on the other camera over here, going to be filming today. So we're going to get some awesome shots. Peace out. I'm kind of this bag is so exciting. Latest uncle put my hands on this pirates. Foot down, put it in sports when I see sirens. Both my past and my present has been violent. I just left the corner store with rubber bands. How can you try and tell me who I am? Get some cash or tie, young, and that's a plan. We're pumped, we're getting some awesome shots out here today. I'm up to 500 shots already, and we're already only two hours in, so today's gonna be a good day. Check the plug, that's how I got delivery, just loaded and it's stamped. And it's stamped. It's 3 a.m. Yeah. Black of vamp. When I play COD, I do not camp. In real life, I do not camp. I shine like sun, yeah. They shine like lamps. I still provide for fans, produce that TTY for fans. Still I need elastic bands, be making backgrounds from the band. I love the hustle and as far as hustle can go. I made a kid enough to 50 and a Zanko. I'ma have to go and tell the ass off, thank you. Yo, we just smashed a fat feed down at Justin Lane. What do you guys reckon? Was it good food? Sick. We're about to head down to Burley Beach, get some more shots of surfboards, skateboards, whatever we have, whatever props we're going to use, and it's going to be fresh, so let's go down to the beach. I get up in flights, I'm still setting traps for rats, I'm still giving food to cats, and I don't mean no pussy cats, no, no, I don't mean no pussy cats, no, no, yeah. Yo, we just got down to Burley Beach, sunny as fuck, so we pulled the reflector out, we're going to get the boys up on the rocks with surfboards, and yeah, we'll see how the shots turn out. For the long, I still get for the long. Don't go short, I pack, make sure. Oh shit. Don't come and show my fat boy. How do you reckon the shoot's gone over the last 2 days, and what do you think your favourite location has been?
Ooh, yeah, I'm really loving the shots, man. It's been amazing work. And I think for me, the best place would be the skate park.
Skate park this morning?
Yeah.
What about you, Lizzie? What do you reckon?
Nice. Past 2 days have been amazing. Favourite location, I would say alleyway.
Yeah, I've been loving the alleyway too. My favourite's probably been Time Zone yesterday. That was a sick location. Yeah. And we got some cool coloured light shots there that I'm keen to get out. But yeah, it's been awesome working with you guys over the last 2 days. You guys made this super easy, had it planned out all along. So.